in Telangana, madam. Madam, for this reason, all the districts were eligible for the backward region grant fund, madam, earlier. Madam, you are well aware, now this fund has no provision in the budget, madam. So recognizing this, the Niti Aayog had recommended a grant of rupees 700 crores to be given for the state of Telangana for the year 2015-16. Madam, out of this only rupees 450 crore was given by the finance ministry in the year 2015-16. Madam, 250 crores has to be yet to be released. Madam, for this year, I request the Honorable Finance Minister to release 700 crores for the year 2016
and 17 at the earliest, madam. Thank you, Mr. Mahoday. I am standing in front of you.